If you took an average dude out of the stands and gave him a full season of at-bats, like, does he get one hit?
If he gets 100 at-bats right in a row, maybe, because he's seen it so many times right in a row. But if you're giving him two innings to get back to normal and then step back in there, I think no chance.
Just playing the numbers, like, I think he gets a hit. I can get a hit in the big leagues. Like, there's got to be at least a chance.